Coach Nancy from the Cave. Nice to see everybody here. I hope you're all doing great. Come out on the floor. Make sure you have lots of room. Give me a little easy peasy lemon squeezy. Oh, I hear my dogs barking in the background. One in front and one in back. Yeah. How you doing, everybody? I think we're finally going to have some nice sunny days and no more rain for a little while. All right, let's try this. Feet apart, and let's just try tick-tock. Really easy, right? We go tick-tock. Good. You got that, right? Good. Okay, try this. We're going to do our arms forward and back. Easy peasy arms. Keep your arms swinging while you tick-tock with easy-peasy arms. Tick-tock with easy-peasy arms. Good. Tick-tock with easy-peasy arms. I bet you did this really great. And rest. Okay, try this. Got your running arms? You know how to do your running arms? Let's do running arms with tick-tock legs. Running arms with tick-tock legs. Good, great, and rest. Okay, try this. We all know how to do this. Jump up and down, legs together. Jump up and down with your legs together. Right, you got that? Terrific, try this. Clap up, clap down. Clap up, clap down. Up and down. See, my arms are straight. Clap up, clap down. Clap up, clap down. All right, ready? We're gonna put that together. Jump up and down. Ready? Here we go. Clap, 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 clap. Up, down, up, down. Let's just do some chassés forward. Step together. And backward. Step together. Good. And sideways. Step. And side. Step. Good. All right, everybody. Hit the floor. I want to go to Magic Pretend Land again, you know? It's been kind of raining a lot and cloudy and really cold. I'm looking forward to warmer temperatures. And so I thought if you would come with me to Magic Pretend Land, we could take a magic hike. Will you come with me on a magic hike? Great! All right, have a seat. And I put a magic backpack at your spot. So please put on your magic backpack. Here we go, it's a little bit heavy. All right, put on your magic backpack. Got it on? Good. Knees up, tuck sit, and swing your arms, and let's go for a magic hike. Oh my goodness, this is the Enchanted Forest. It's one of my very favorite places to go in Magic Pretend Land. Have you ever seen such tall trees? Oh my gosh, they go like up to the sky. And there's birds and butterflies everywhere around. Can you hear them singing, all those birds? Yes, beautiful. And the air is so fresh. Take a nice deep breath. Oh, I love this place. It's beautiful. Hey, do you see that big mountain up there? I'd love to go to the top of the mountain. Would you go to the top of the mountain with me? Great! Okay, well, we don't have time to hike to the top of the mountain. I know. Are you feeling really strong today? Let me see your big strong muscles. Yeah, okay. Because I put a magic rope inside of your magic backpack. Get your magic rope out of your magic backpack, please. Great. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to lasso that big tree on the top of that mountain, and we're going to climb the rope to the top. Who knows what a lasso is? Have you ever heard that word? Who knows who uses a lasso in their work? Who knows? Yeah, that's right, I heard you. Cowboys and cowgirls. They use lassos in case they have to catch a cow or something. So we're going to use our lasso to put to catch that tree up there and pull it tight and climb up. So knees up in your tuck sit. Hang on to your rope, everybody. Got it? We're going to go like this. And get that tree. Did you do it? Oh, yes. Perfect aim. And pull it tight. Pull it really tight so the knot pulls and tightens it up. Good. Okay. Now, this is how you climb a rope, for real. You put one hand on top of the other hand while you pull with all your might. Ready? Here we go. Climb the rope. Climb the rope. Good. Pull. 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 We're getting close to the top. Keep climbing. Keep climbing. We're almost there. And we made it. Woo! Whew. I'll tell you, all that climbing and hiking made me really thirsty for some water. Let's look in our magic backpack for a bottle of water in our backpack. Oh, man. Can everybody say that with me just like this? Oh, man. Yeah, our water must have fallen out at the bottom. So knees up, hold on to the rope. I'm going to turn a little sideways because you can see me. And climb down the rope. We got to get our water down the rope. And have your feet go up in the air as you put your water in your magic backpack. Now, don't use your elbows. Use your muscles to climb up the rope. Climb up the rope. And get your water out of your magic backpack. Open it up and take a drink. Good, 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 good. Oh, that's good water. That's really good. Let's take another drink. Good, 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 good. Nothing like water. Put the top on it and put it back in your backpack. Wow. It's so beautiful up here. Man, I'll bet there's all kinds of really cool things to see and probably some really awesome animals. I know. We should use our magic binoculars to try to see all those cool things. Let's look in our backpack for our magic binocular. Oh, man. I hope you said it with me. We must have dropped it at the bottom. We got to go back down and get them. All right, hang on tight to the rope. Legs in a tuck, sit up tall. Climb down the rope. Legs go up as you climb down the rope. And put your binoculars in your magic backpack. Now use your legs to help you. Climb up the rope, climb up the rope. And get your binoculars out of your magic backpack. Ooh, ooh, tell me what you're seeing. What, you see a bear over there? Yeah, I think I see a giraffe. Wow, and oh, there's an elephant. What do you guys see? What, you see a tiger? Wow, and a cheetah? Oh, I think I see a unicorn. She has a little baby. And wait, what did you see? What, there's a T-Rex over there. Wow, he's huge. And what else do I see? Ooh, I think I see a snake. And I see a huge bird. And I think I see an elephant. And what else? Oh my goodness, there's so many cool things up here. Do you know what? Nobody's gonna believe us that we saw all these really cool things up here. You know how we can prove it? We can take a picture of them so we can show everybody when we get home. All right, we have a magic camera in our magic backpack. Let's get the magic camera out of our magic backpack. Say it with me. Oh, man, we left our camera at the bottom. We gotta go get it. All right, knees up in a tuck, hang on tight. Climb down the rope, climb down the rope. And put your magic camera in the magic backpack. Use your muscles to climb up the rope, climb up the rope. Good, good. And get your magic camera out of your magic backpack. Where's that elephant? Where's that tiger? And where's that zebra? Oh, the giraffe is right over there too. And where's that T-Rex? Oh, right there. Ah. And there's that unicorn with her baby. Hey, I've been having so much fun with you. Can I take your picture so I can remember this day? Everybody smile, say cheese. Thanks, you're so cute. Okay, I think we better get back to gymnastics, so let's make sure we get all of our stuff in our magic backpack. Put your camera in and make sure the rope and the water and the binoculars are all in there. All right, we're going down the rope for the very last time. Ready? Climb down the rope, climb down the rope. All right, now we have to get our rope off that tree. Okay, I've got an idea, okay? Sit in your tuck sit again and hold the rope. We're gonna get that rope off that tree. Go like this. Oh, here it comes. Catch it. Ooh, did you catch your rope? That was good. And stuff it back in your magic backpack, please. Good. You know, we better zip it up so nothing falls out. All right, and let's hike back to gymnastics. Boy, was that fun. I really am glad you came with me on this magic hike. I love going to the Enchanted Forest. It's one of my favorite places to come. Hey, I got a great idea. Let's race back the last little bit. Ready? On your mark, get set, go, run! Ready and terrific. Give it a shaky, shaky. Oh, that was fun. Thank you so much for coming with me. Okay, let's do some gymnastics. What do you say? Okay, I had a really good idea. And I hope you guys have one or more of these at your house. These are step stools, children's step stools. Okay, so ask your mom and dad and see if you have one. One is fine. If you have more than one, that would be great. I'll show you with one. So what I'm gonna do is step up, step down, step up, step down, step up, step down, step up, step down, keep going and going. Ready, stop. Now let's try this tricky business. Parents, please make sure this is a safe situation for your child. If it's a child's step stool, I'm feeling it should be okay. We'll see how I do. We're gonna jump up. Good. Jump down. And jump up. Great. Jump down. And jump up. And jump down. Now, I don't want this. Don't do that. Right? Don't do this. Did you hear the sound? Don't do that. Both feet up. Both feet down. Both feet up. Both feet down. Both feet up. Both feet down. Now, if you have more than one, this can get tricky. Let's see. I'm gonna like this. I'm gonna jump up, jump down, jump up, jump down, and turn around. Jump up, jump down, jump up, jump down, turn around, up, down. Down. One more time. Jump up, jump down, jump up, jump down. How'd you do? Woo! That was a good aerobic workout there. All right. Okay, I've got another idea. You can see I have my friends with me here, and they're gonna have some fun with us. Everybody take a nice deep breath. Good. All right. I'm going to use my stuffed animals to help us do our last thing we're going to do together. So I hope you have a rug at home because it would be really good for this activity. So please get on your rug with your animals in a pile right there. Before I lie down and show you what we're going to do, please everyone show me the pencil shape. Nice and straight like a pencil. This is my pencil point right up here. My legs are tight together. If you need to put your magic gymnastic glue on, please do that. And arms up like this. So here's what we're gonna do. You should have your mom and dad try this one. We're gonna lie down. We're gonna take one of our animals. I'm gonna take a little dog. Hello, little dog. Little dog. I'm gonna put a little dog in between my knees. Ooh, he likes it. Can you see? He's really happy. In between my knees and give him a little squeeze. And I'm going to lie down with my arms over my head, and I'm going to keep the puppy between my knees as I roll like a pencil, and rolling, rolling, rolling. And did he stay there? Yes, he stayed in between my knees. Good job, puppy. here? Come back and get another animal? Who should I have now? Ooh, I'll take Mr. Kiwi. And you see him, he's got a really big nose. Hey, Kiwi. I've had him a really long time. All right, Kiwi, you ready to have a ride? He's in between my knees. Give him a little squeeze. Don't let him fall out. Lie down, arms over your head like a pencil, and rolly, rolly, rolly. Yay, we did it. Good job, Mr. Kiwi. You sit here with Puppy. All right, come back and get another one.
Oh, Cheetah. I got a cheetah. Hello, Cheetah.
Okay, put Cheetah between my legs. Squeeze my legs together really tight. Arms over my head and rolly, rolly, rolly. Okay, Cheetah, great job. And we got one more to do. Hey, fishy, fishy.
See my fish?
Fishy, fishy. I'd love to see your stuffed animals. Maybe you could hold them up and show me. Oh, they're so cute. Don't you love stuffed animals? Okay. All right, fishy, in between my legs. My knees, in between my knees. Hang on tight, fishy, here we go. Squeeze your knees as you roll and roll and roll and roll. Good job, fishy. You did it, high five. There you go. How'd you do, guys? You can do as many animals as you want on that. Okay, well, I think that's about all I have for today's video. I'm gonna be going back up to my country property this afternoon and hopefully be doing another video from there outside if the sun holds up. So I hope you continue to be healthy and safe and having fun with your family. I hope you're playing a lot of board games at home. There's lots of things to do as a family, and that's what's so lovely about this time. Coach Nancy thinks about you all the time, and I miss you so much. If you are doing this with me, have your mom or dad or your babysitter take a picture of you doing my videos and send it to me. Nancy@inthecave.com. There it is, Nancy@inthecave.com. Send me your pictures, and I'll see if we can get them posted. All right, everybody, thinking of you, missing you. Hope you're doing well. Mwah. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.